Jodie, come in.
Hey, Jodie.
You come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jodie, don't be shy.
Hey, Jodie, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool, thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Oh, don't worry, she wouldn't do anything stupid.
Finally, she gets the hint. Hey everyone, this is Jodie. She's in Unit 4 with my uncle.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons?
What'd you do there?
Stuff like that?
No. Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jodie, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Oh, that's cool. They put a real football game in the background there.
DJ Jodie is in the house.
What kind of garbage is that? Slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Oh yeah, that's really popping. Can I change it back? No.
She's totally a
bloody ass.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Shut up, Ash.
Daddy, you want one?
Absolutely.
Yeah, cool, sure.
How else am I gonna fit in?
Hey, don't choke on it. I bet it's your first time.
No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Day drinking. All the cool kids do it. Yeah, that's enough of that. Did I get that wrong? Oh, come on! You've got a beautiful body, too bad your dress sucks. Uh-oh.
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jodie, right?
Yeah, we met like, you know, 20 seconds ago.
I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Right. Because I sure would remember if I'd seen you around before. So, you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah.
Wait, is this Ryan? No, he said it was Matt, right?
She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so... here I am.
I used to live in London.
No kidding!
I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
I lived in Lye.
New York?
Man, I love New York. It's awesome. I went there once and it blew me away. Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
You know, I've got, like, godlike powers and stuff.
That's really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't... I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
Okay, I actually like this song. I gotta look this up later.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I think you're pretty special, too.
Because that's how that works. Ruh-roh. There's that Ellen Page charm. Aw, yeah.
Guys, why doesn't Jodie give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jodie. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jodie. You up for demonstration?
Carry much?
No. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts.
Oh, high school.
Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
This is riveting and all, guys, but can we move this a lot? Oh.
It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
A curl and who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah, she's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch.
Sometimes I hate people.
We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Say the word,
Stop!
Jody.
Let me go!
Darkness.
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power.
Really?
Please.
A Harry
please
Potter reference?
Let me out!
The first moment I saw.
I'm begging you, please let me out! Please.
It's so wouldn't say cake.
Please, yeah, I want to get out.
This thing is making me
please,
hungry.
I want to get out. I'm
yeah, let's get this party started.
Just say the word, Jodie. Say the words. You know you want to. Oh, come on!
Get me out of here. Please.
This is going to be fun. Aww. Can't go far. I can't get that far, I guess.
I didn't. I can't breathe. Come and help me.
Fine. Get up this. Open sesame. Oh, I'm absolutely getting revenge.
Go, Aiden.
Let's get this party started! What to do? So many choices! Come on, Bruce. Ruda!
Well done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Hey, it wasn't me. Table flip.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
No, you're not going anywhere.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible, try harder!
I'm telling you, it's locked!
Keep calm, there's no reason to panic.
I'll give you a reason to panic.
The windows, try the windows! They're locked!
Guys, this is a joke.
You should be.
Fuck! There's someone here!
Who did that?
I know there's someone here!
Did you see anything?
I'm not staying here.
Oh, yes, you are. Revenge!
Oh, fuck!
What the fuck is going on?
Destroy all the things! Yeah, that's enough. Oh, that felt so good.
God, what happened? She tried to kill us! She's the devil! She's the devil!
Come on, Jodie. Let's go home.
That felt good. fun. First interview. Yeah, we're a kid again. Okay. Am I supposed to get her to get up?
Stop it, Aiden. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Oh, okay, I'm in control. I thought that was a cinema.
Jodie, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jodie. Come in.
Again, I love this soundtrack. I'm pretty easy to please when it comes to music.
My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
Creepy smile, Willem Dafoe is creepy.
They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all. How about you? You like to read?
DPA. Good attention to detail.
Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie?
Isn't it strange?
Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend.
Yes, his name's Toby.
This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away?
Which would be a ghost.
Can you draw him for me?
I'm trying to do as much commentary as I can, but I'm so engrossed in the game so far.
Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now?
I am here.
Can you tell him
to do
something?
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm supposed to be doing something. come on. I want to play with the drawer. Shaboom!
You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does.
That's right.
He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Why do I have a feeling she's lying? Skipping forward again then. Welcome to the CIA.
Study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Oh God, basic training.
Come on, Holmes, keep up!
Whoa, what? Oh, okay. Okay, what am I doing? Ah, jeez. Are those the QuickTime events?
Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across!
Just got very good arms.
That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day!
Aw, why isn't there no sassy hip-hop? So it prompts me. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to do that.
No, no, no!
Hey, I know I pushed down. Nice duck, Jodie. Some of them it's hard to tell.
Let's start again.
Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. You're the best around! Nothing's gonna ever keep you down!
Take cover. Aim, shoot, advance to the next couple.
Isn't that the same guy that was in the apartment attacking the prostitute in Heavy Rain? Hold. Okay. Whoa! This game seems a lot more action-oriented so far. I don't know how I feel about that. Again, I hope I'm not being timed here. Epic studying action! Yeah, I got nothing.
Excellent, Jodie.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
Tell you how fulfilling that is. Oh, am I supposed to do it the minimum number of moves? I'm not exactly being efficient here.
Good.
Basically invincible. Okay, game, I get it. I'll get back in shape.
Not bad.
Not bad? It's Screw you.